story time how I got my puppy. Like, my puppy, his name is Hunter, and I'm gonna tell you guys how I got him. So this started before I get this video started. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and comment. And so let's get started. Okay, so my family wanted, like, my mom wanted a puppy to cuddle with inside, and my cousin has a dog inside, and, like, we wanted to have that. We wanted to have a dog, like a little puppy or dog inside our house to cuddle with him, and, like, yeah. So we all wanted a puppy, and then, like, one day we were eating at the table, and then my mom's like, we're gonna get a puppy. I'm like, oh, she's probably just joking about that. But, and then I kept asking her, are we? And then we woke up in the morning to go to take my mom to work, and then after, we went to my grandma's house, and we went back to get a puppy. Like, we're still thinking of a puppy we should get, and then we thought of one. We wanted to get, like, a white one. But that one, a lot of people wanted it, so they did a raffle and we didn't win. So we decided to get another puppy, and we decided to get that puppy. But we had to wait a lot because we wanted to operate the puppy. So we had to wait, like, about 2 days and stuff like that, or three, I don't know. And then when we finally got the puppy, I did a video about that, so go check it out when we got the puppy. That's how we got puppy, and we named Hunter. We got it at this adoption place. Adopt for puppies that, like, don't have owners and stuff like that. And we just wanted to get it because, like, it was really cute. It's 3 months old, and yeah. So we decided to get it because we wanted a puppy to cuddle with. We wanted a puppy to be inside of it. Because we have the big dog outside, and yeah. So this is how we got the puppy.